A diverging lens has two foci. The main one is on the same side as the object. The secondary focus is over here, same distance away. The reason being because the object could be here. Remember, this is a lens, so light can travel in both directions, not like a mirror where there's a in front and a behind, and the behind can't reflect. I've placed the object beyond F. The F is 5 centimeters.